What's going on, everybody? Coach Mark here with your programming preview for Tuesday. It'll be the 14th of April. So, a couple different Tabatas. The first one, two different jumping movements. We have a jumping lunge and then a broad jump. And then we're going to rest a minute. And then we're going to do a kettlebell swing or a dumbbell swing or an odd object swing. And then a goblet squat. So, on these movements and the format. So Tabata is 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off for 4 minutes. So 3, 2, 1, go. We'll be doing 20 seconds of the jumping lunge, 10 second rest, 20 seconds of broad jumps. And then you alternate between those two movements for out the 4 minutes. Once 4 minutes is up, we'll rest a minute, and then we'll move to kettlebell swings or dumbbell swings or odd object swing for 20 seconds, 10 second rest, and then goblet squat. So goblet squat again, just holding your object in kind of the front rack position, squatting down and up. Once you're done there, we're going to repeat it for one more time. So it's actually two rounds moving through each of these Tabatas. Modifications for your jumping lunge is just a standard lunge. You can always kind of hold onto the wall or something for balance depending on your ability. And then a broad jump, if the jumping bothers you from an impact standpoint, we can always move to just a stepping, bigger step, whether it's on a box, on steps, what have you. We can always talk to your coach kind of thing if you need further help with that. For the modifications, for the swing, depending on what's giving you the problem, it might just be a simple deadlift. For the squat, just don't use any weight and then just kind of go down with what you can do. It's definitely a more higher intensity geared workout where you're doing 20 seconds kind of fast and then 10 seconds to kind of let the heart rate down, 1 minute to transition between the movements. Hope you guys are doing awesome and you had a great weekend and a good Monday workout. And I hope you guys are able to carve out some time and hit this workout, whether it's one of our classes. Again, we have 3 classes at 12. 3 and 5 are the class times on Zoom. There's a link in your Wattify, and then there's also a brief from Coach Chris in there as well. Hope you guys are doing great. Have a good night.